probably for 10 years now, I've been running an art drop-in for the whole school, faculty, staff, students, a lot of the artwork that you see around here that's been created by. And so that's been just very life-giving for me. You know, repeatedly, I've just had such a positive response from my students and from others. But then I started noticing there's something going on. There's something going on in the conversation around our art making. And then I started experimenting on my own. And then I started integrating it into TESOL class. And I now integrate it into pretty much every course that I teach. I just started teaching this semester cross-cultural communications, and I'm using expressive arts. I don't use those words, but they are doing expressive arts. It's such a catalyst for learning. Like it just brings the concepts off the page and into the classroom and into people's lives. The word catalyst is something that is a metaphor for what I would like to do here, is to be a catalyst for students, for their learning, for their growth, for their just empowerment, growth in their faith, growth in their professions. I just want to be that catalyst. Like I'm not, you know, I can't change people, but I can, you know, kind of create the space. In expressive arts, we talk a lot about creating containers, creating a space where people can change and grow. Yeah. I love this place. I really do. It's a great place to work.